Hey folks, it's Dr. Sam, and I received a question. What are some practices you can do to neutralize the ill effects of blue light on your eyes? Well, let's run through the list. Practice the 20/20/20 rule. Use blue blocking glasses after 6 p.m. Use homeopathic or MSM eye drops with eye massage throughout the day. Use my N Palm Hum eye exercise, which you can find on my website. Make sure you drink enough water during the day. Check your medications because some of those can dry your eyes. And eat foods that contain carotenoids, lutein, zeaxanthin, and astaxanthin, and omega-3 fatty acids. And finally, take a break from your digital device. Go out and take a walk in nature. That's one of the best ways to reset your eyes.